noisy outhouse. She was corn-fed and cornbread and butter beans. There was gossip in our town that Sally got around. Well, I couldn't wait till she got round to me. Then one day Sally, she cured up my complexion in the bushes out behind the old town hall. Yes, she took me by the hand and I was never the same again. I threw away my marbles and my wiffle balls. 'Cause sure as death and taxes, sure as night and day, a boy lays down with Sally Brown, a grown man walks away. A boy lays down with Sally Brown, a grown man walks away. Sally made my voice a little deeper. Wasn't long till I was shaving every day. But the thing I liked the best, she put hair on my chest. I started wearing my shirts unbuttoned to the waist. But I grew up and out of touch with Sally, and I had my share of women of the world. Well, they might have been around, but compared to Sally Brown, they all seem like little skinny bashful girls. 'Cause sure as death and taxes, sure as night and day, a boy lays down with Sally Brown, a grown man walks away. A boy lays down with Sally Brown, a grown man walks away. Well, they said to me, old man, you are getting senile. And they put me in the Shady Grove rest home. Well, I was feeling old and down when I heard bingo and looked around. And across the room was my blue-haired Sally Brown. So we eloped to sunny California. And they tell me it's a pretty sight to see. But I must confess that I ain't seen it yet. 'Cause Sally's all the scenery I need. 'Cause sure as death and taxes, sure as a night and day, an old man lays down with Sally Brown, a young man walks away, yeah. An old man lays down with Sally Brown, a young man walks away.